see.
How is that? Listen up. I'd like to call the following people here. Nicole, come. Ayala, come. Yael, come. Natum, come. Maritim, come.
We are not actually planting for the compression of the biodiesel because people will come and destroy the whole thing again. But we are planting them here for conservation. So that government is the one which brought the exotic trees here. The exotic trees are the eucalyptus, the araucarias, the cypress, and today we are no longer planting those trees. Why did the British plant those trees here? They found a natural forest here with indigenous trees, and what they did, they had to chop down all the trees that were indigenous so that they could plant the exotics. Reason being, the trains or the locomotives that they were using by then used fuel so that they could be able to move. So they had to plant a lot of trees to cut firewood, put in the locomotives so that they could move. And today what we are doing, we are removing them. And also we are planting Croton megalocarpus. Croton megalocarpus, the researchers have already identified that the seeds of a croton can be pressed and produce biodiesel. So we are also planting a lot of Croton megalocarpus so that in future we are not actually planting for the compression of the biodiesel, because people will come and destroy the whole thing again. But we are planting them here for conservation. So I'll do a demo with the Meru oak, and then after that, I believe you, all of you, will follow what I'll be doing. I'll be watering mine here, but you won't be watering. This gentleman is called Stephen Bugwa. He water all the things where we are. Then he will be picking a tree in pairs, go plant and do whatever I'll be doing. Get you to be there to assist. We don't plant tree seedlings with a polythene bag. We don't also tear this bag, because we are conserving our environment. We don't want to pollute the environment. The more you tear these bags, the more pollution you pollute our environment. Also, these bags take years to decompose. They take long time. Yes, my friend, you want to say something?
So you mean just repeat again the exotic trees?
The exotic trees?
Yeah.
This and one, the names?
Yeah.
This one is called Meru oak.
No, the exotic ones.
The exotic are eucalyptus. Eucalyptus are like the big trees over there. They were here, we have already chopped some from these stumps. And then we have the pines, Araucaria, in botanical. We have the cypress, which are...
What? So you mean the eucalyptus, the leaves are toxic?
Yeah.
And for the one with the S, I forgot.
I'm watering it that way, and the reason why I'm watering, because I want to use the three R's when I am planting this tree. Those three R's I'm going to apply here. So if you tear this bag, you are not going to reduce litter, you are going to increase. So that's why, first of all, we just pour water here, then you gently massage it. It's to make the bag loose. Gently massage it, make the bag loose. This one, the first one, I'm just applying so that I can reduce litter. Some of the people have been tearing this bag, and if you tear it, it is of no use, you just throw it. So you'll be increasing litter. When you gently massage it that way, you turn it upside down. Make sure you turn it upside down this way. And then it has some edges here. You'll just pull it up this way. Then this bag, I'll take it to the tree nursery again. And then it will be reused again for another seed.
Paul and Mumbi from Aghakan and Braeburn. Ready for demonstration.
Okay. Right, Mumbi and Nicole are going to demonstrate.
Face them. Face them.
Mumbi, you're not even in the line.
Face them.
You need one.
They need one seed.
They are planting together, isn't it?
Yeah.
So do that one.
Once you do that one, and then you'll do the next one, yeah? Now, those people who are keen will see Mumbi and Nicole demonstrating. If you don't see, you'll find yourself with lots of soil in your hand. Step back. Watch the hole behind. Watch the holes behind. As you go back.
Hey, step back. Step back.
They said step back. Step back.
Aghakan and the Braeburn scout for Westland Scouts, they're planting trees. This is a conservation week, as you can see. Wow. Which type of tree is that? Nice.
Going for another.
Oh, no. Did you come in for 50? Let's go have one.
Hello. How is it going?
Good.
Ah.